World's longest bus was unveiled in Dresden, Germany recently. Dubbed the Auto Tram Extra Grand, the 98-foot-long vehicle looks like a bus with the capabilities of a train and has a passenger capacity of 256. The Auto Tram is undergoing testing, with the inaugural passenger run on the streets of Dresden expected in October. Its developer notes, "As an intermediate public transportation vehicle, it combines features of conventional buses with the advantages of trams like high transport capacity, driving comfort, and the possibility of partial emission-free operation. Anyone with the regular license can drive the vehicle, no special operating license required. With eco-friendly ideals in mind, the bus is powered by a fuel-efficient hybrid engine and also has the ability to travel nearly 5 miles on battery power alone."